Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. I've been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. Doesn't give me no reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Got a light up ahead.
Go take a look.
You're the boss. Looks like some kind of encampment.
That's probably where they got the hostage. Come on, follow me. Everyone be cool. We got civilians down here.
Nice place.
You guys seen this shit? Silk curtains, silverware, some nice crystal. Fuck, they got a piano too? I'm in the wrong line of work.
Lugo, quiet.
Sorry.
Christ. These soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution.
Just like the Kabul death squads.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit.
Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I want to know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Fuck you. Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the locals. Got them killing soldiers again. Did you really think we weren't gonna fight back?
We hoped you would. The CIA doesn't start when you can't finish.
Well, now's the time to prove it, because I'm not telling you shit.
No!
What the hell?
Hold your fire!
Lower your weapon.
I look stupid to you?
No. That's why you're gonna point that pistol somewhere else.
Lower your weapon. I'll lower mine.
Not gonna happen.
You got a name?
McPherson. First Lieutenant. You?
Walker. Captain. We found your friend at the plane. He told us where to find you.
Really? Where's he at?
He didn't make it.
Why am I not surprised?
So what? You think we killed him?
I didn't say that.
You're not saying much of anything, Lieutenant.
Article 4, Captain. You gotta speak to my commander.
Well, where's he at?
By now, I'd imagine he's just downstairs.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you wait here? I'll go get him.
Check the body.
Wasn't lying. Tagged to CIA.
Shit. That's just what we need.
You let him go. Why?
I'm not about to shoot a U.S. soldier, Lugo. Plus, we can follow him back to the 33rd.
This must have been their safe house.
Hiding behind civilians? Not the manliest of tactics.
That's normal for the CIA.
Yeah, but killing U.S. soldiers isn't.
Look, I don't know their names, but they're CIA. Who else could they be? You know our orders.
There they are! Take them out!
Return fire!
Soldiers. Our own guys.
It was self-defense.
Doesn't make me feel any better.
It's not supposed to.
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Here. Follow it.
Stop running! This is for your own good!
What?
The 33rd's chasing Straight down
box.
Civilians!
Attack!
Shit! Return fire!
But they're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
See fire!
We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here! Stop running! This is for your own good!
What?
Break up! Oh,
30 chasing down some
shit! Return fire!
But they're soldiers!
They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
2-2! We got a fucking man down!
Move up!
Man down! Over!
Stand your ground!
Take him off!
We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Civilians. Why?
Shit.
You're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
We're not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? You chose this, not us.
Got a situation.
33rd's rounding up civilians. Why?
Shit.
You're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
We're not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this. Well, the piece I can offer you is this. The perfect tune to play you on stage.
We got movement! Here a grenade launcher!
got a situation.
33rd's rounding up civilians. Why?
Shit,
they're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
We're not going to.
Then let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it.
Let's go.
Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only peace I can offer you now is this. Perfect tune to play you on.
Got a moving target! He's exposed! Take him down, Tutson!
Got one! Damn it, I'm out!
Fuck shit! Here I go!
Yeah. That all of them?
I think we're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurting.
What are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here and leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.